I went back to pay the bill. The restaurant was closed.
Surprise!
Surprise.
It was Abed's idea. The group had stayed behind to salvage the party. The waiter had felt bad for spilling the beans about Abed's homage, so he let us stay. As parties go, he was quiet, dark, and a little lame. We'd had better parties, and we'd had worse parties. But I doubt I'll ever forget my dinner with Andre, dinner with Abed.